Hi, my name is Madison Krasinski, and I'm in the Diagnostic Medical Sonography major. I graduated from Omaha, Berkeley, Nebraska. I chose Alfred State College for ultrasound because I think it's just the place to be. It's a great school if you want to learn ultrasound with the small classroom sizes and professionals here. They want you to succeed and will guide you to do so. So a part of our curriculum is a 3-hour lab each week, but also an additional 6 hours out of classroom time to be in this lab and to learn. It's a lot of hands-on, and those 6 hours are very beneficial to bring in different people and for body types to really learn like positioning and the relationships of the organs and vascular structures in the body. I enjoy the college because of the tight-knit community that it is and how being involved in one thing opens so many doors of the people you meet. And, you know, there's not too many strange faces around if you just kind of keep your head up when you walk around. A lot of kind people too. Like, it's big enough that you have space and differences in your department and there's enough to do, but also small enough that, you know, anyone you can say hi to and get a smile back. So I am a RA for the townhouses, and it just demonstrates more of the community we kind of have with each other and the upperclassmen specifically, and the events we kind of put on campus. And also being vice president of student engagement for Student Senate has been quite beneficial into knowing all the professionals on campus, not just for our department, and it just opens a lot of doors, and knowing who to talk to is very beneficial in itself when trying to accomplish things campus-wide. After scanning the country for the best sonography program, it was clear to me that Alfred State was my first choice.